watching this video right now. Today we are going to learn how to make a supersonic airplane today. So what you're gonna need is some scissors and a piece of construction paper. So what you wanna do is you wanna fold it into a triangle. Nice crest. Make sure you have it lined up or else your airplane won't fly as well. So you're gonna have it like this. Then we're gonna fold these parts over here. So these parts will go over here. And this part will fold over to these parts will go over here. These parts will go over here. And then what you wanna do is you wanna this line up with this one. So nice crest. And then what you want to do is just want to fold this by an inch. Nice crest. Fold it again on the other side. Nice crest, because this will give you your brakes. This is for starting to form our brakes. And what you want to do, this is where your scissors come in. And you want to cut it on by maybe a centimeter. And do it the other side of the way. Fold the other side. And there you go. You got your nice, cool airplane. And right now we're gonna test fly it. Watch out. Thank you, YouTube subscribers out there, subscribing to my videos. Yeah, please subscribe to my video, and you can watch my other videos on how I clean food, how to play Kingo Tumbleweed, how to make an origami claw, how to make origami ninja star, and how to make a double-sided ninja star. Please leave a comment, subscribe. If you have a Gmail, then you can Gmail me at sarah445@gmail.com. And if you want to see my next video on how to make a supersonic OS airplane, just watch my next video. Thank you.